up in Payson Canyon. Today's the 17th of February. I'm about low, 9,200 feet. Down from the road below, as I was coming up, I noticed this little pocket that wind loaded as that last front came through. It's run. Pretty big chunks of snow, you know, I'd say 3 to 4 feet deep. There are also stress fractures running clear back behind me right here. The interesting thing is, as I turn back up this way, as I came across the top of the ridge back here, I had to take my skis